a mom and a dad. I was busy cleaning out my studio, so I discovered this little square piece of canvas. I don't know what to do with it, so this is an ideal opportunity for me to show Kelly and the others that are battling to paint their bushes correctly to do a quick little demonstration. So I hope you enjoy it. So let's take a look at the biggest mistake the guys make when they're painting bushes. They paint one bush here, one bush there, one bush here, one bush there, one bush here, one bush there. And eventually it looks like you've got chicken pox. So what you need to do is, in nature, things are more random. Because we've been taught through the years to paint everything and measure everything, that it becomes difficult for us to do things randomly. So I've got a little story that I tell my students, which seems to work quite well. And that is, you've got to remember, everything in nature, just like me and you, is lonely. So in other words, if you're painting a daddy bush there, you've got to put a mommy bush and maybe one or two little kiddie bushes next to it. So let's build a few more families, because remember, each family is different. Maybe there's a daddy who likes lots of McDonald's, and there's mom, she goes to the gym often. Here we've got a mom and a dad, and they haven't got TV, so they've got lots of kids. Then you have to remember, you always get a few bachelors living in between. Now, when you paint your bushes, trees, rocks, everything in this way, then you'll never battle to get your trees and bushes looking natural. Now let's take it a step further. So when you're painting trees and bushes, the first thing you do is paint a random shape. Maybe something like that. Now see, all I'm interested in is building a silhouette of the bush. And that's what I've used my darkest color for. Now we'll move on to the middle color. The middle color we use to paint our detail. Now I'm going to do my little family story that I was chatting about earlier. So there's a family there. There's a family there. Here's a family here. Maybe here's another family. So at this point, I'm not worrying too much about light. All I'm doing is getting the detail. So remember, we've always got a few little batches living in between. Now we'll use our highlight color and build our families on top of the previous families. When building these families, we build them on the sun side. So in the painting we're busy with, the sun is coming from the left hand side. So you see now how easy and random my bushes look. But don't forget the bachelors living in between. The last thing we need to do with our bush is ground it. So our sun is coming from the left hand side. So I've got to extend my shadow out towards the right. Without that shadow, your bush will always be hanging in the air. like that. See, I told you painting bushes was easy. Now it's your turn to show me what you've learned.